The cheetah, spotting the vulnerable Topi calf lagging behind, launched a swift attack. It appeared to be an easy target, but the mother Topi wasn't far away. Just as the cheetah's claws reached the calf, the mother whirled around and charged, forcing the cheetah to retreat at full speed.